abonnieren.
Kodiak is unique in a few respects. It is the only vertical spaceport in the United States that is not co-located on federal land. It also is, I think, out of our sites, is the newest of the spaceports. From a technical perspective, what it provides to us is access to polar orbits, particularly sun-synchronous orbit, which is an orbit that basically stays in sync with the sun as the satellite goes around the Earth, give you sort of repeatable times with regards to collections on the ground. So for things like Earth imaging, sun-synchronous orbit becomes really interesting. The hard parts about Kodiak, a lot of it has to do with logistics. It's far from the continental US, it's on an island. Things like getting a tank of liquid oxygen to Kodiak is significantly more complicated. So one of the things that was really great about working at Kodiak was being a commercial range. When we needed to make things like an infrastructure improvement, it was very straightforward. It's pure commercial context for the challenge, which from the concept of using commercial regulatory environment, it is the purest application of that for us. So that's a really attractive feature of Kodiak.
I'm Mark Lester, President and CEO of Alaska Aerospace. We own and operate the Pacific Spaceport Complex Alaska on Kodiak Island. For the past 21 years, we've been launching rockets for both government and commercial customers. So we have a lot of infrastructure already in place. Command and control, payload processing, rocket processing, right on site, a lot of flexibility, 6 launch pads. So when someone is preparing for launch, someone else can actually be launching. A lot of people don't think you can launch year round in Alaska, and that's not the case. You do have to be mindful about shipping, so it's a little bit more deliberate than just driving something down the road. Also, being on the Gulf, our temperatures are fairly moderate. So I think one thing we can provide as a commercial range over federal range is a lot of flexibility in our personnel, as well as a lower price point. We have a lot more flexibility. When a customer comes in, we are focused on them. You know, key is to lower risk so we can provide value to meet requirements and meet regulations in novel ways, ways that move us forward in efficiency. So Alaska Aerospace is really excited to be the host of the DARPA Launch Challenge. I'm proud of our team and what we've been able to do to get to this point. I'm looking forward to a very exciting launch and a successful future.